वसतु मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्युर्मा अमृतं गमय।
हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू मल्लारेड्डी मेमोरियल स्कूल डिजिटल क्लासेस। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दैट अ ट्रैवलर हैज कम टू सुश्रुता एंड ही वाज वूंडेड। सुश्रुता अलोड हिम टू इन टू दी ऑपरेशन थिएटर एंड ही हैज डन द सर्जरी। ओके, सो इन दिस वीडियो लेट अस कंप्लीट और लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट दी रिमेनिंग पार्ट। ओके, सो बिफोर द ट्रैवलर लेफ्ट he was given instructions on what to do and what not to do and a list of medicines and herbs he was to take regularly. He was also asked to come back after a few weeks to be examined. Okay, so the surgery has done and before he going to his home he has given some instructions by the Sushruta. And he asked Sushruta and he given instructions to him that what to do and what not to do. It means what he has to do in this period and what he has not to do, and a list of medicines, okay, what he has to consume, and also some herbs. Okay, so he Sushruta and also asked him to come back after a few days to check whether he has need some other medicines or whether he has to stop the medicines. Okay, so in this manner Sushruta mended a nose some 26 centuries ago, and what he did is not greatly different from what a plastic surgeon would do today. In fact, Sushruta is today recognized as the father of plastic surgery all over the world. His treatise Sushruta Samhita has considerable medical knowledge of relevance even today. It indicates that India was far ahead of the rest of the world in medical knowledge. Okay, so Sushruta has done this surgery before 26 centuries ago. It means 2600 years ago. Okay, by this we can understand that he was the modern he was the ancient surgeon. Okay, the plastic surgery which he has done is similar to the plastic surgery that is doing nowadays by our doctors. Okay, and by this treatment we all over the world, not only India, and all over the world recognized that the Sushruta is a father of plastic surgery. Okay, Sushruta is recognized as the father of plastic surgery all over the world. And his treatise means a book, whatever he has done means the medical relevance. Okay, whatever the treatment he has done, he has written in the book, and the book name is called Sushruta Samhita. Okay, so this is considered as the source to the medical knowledge of today's doctors. Okay, so this Sushruta Samhita is a resource for the resource of the medical knowledge for today's doctors. Okay, by this we can understand that India is the first country who has the medical knowledge rest of the world. Okay, all other countries in the world did not have this type of knowledge before India. Okay, so we can understand by this Sushruta Samhita and the knowledge of Sushruta. Okay, so born in the 6th century BC, Sushruta was descendant of a Vedic sage Vishwamitra. He learnt surgery and medicine at the feet of Divodasa Dhanvantari in his hermitage at Varanasi. Later he became an authority in not only surgery but also in other branches of medicine. Okay, Sushruta was born in 6th century, okay, it means 500 BC. Okay, BC means before Christ. Okay, Susruta was a descendant of Vedic sage Vishwamitra. So he is the contemporary person of sage Vishwamitra. Okay, he learned surgery and medicines at the feet of Divodasa Dhanvantari in his hermitage at Varanasi. So he has whatever the knowledge he has, he learned this knowledge from Divodasa Dhanvantari at a place called Varanasi. Okay, Divodasa Dhanvantari is a hermitage. It means it is a place where Divodasa lives. So he has learnt all this knowledge from this person, and it is at Varanasi. Later he became an authority in not only surgery and but also other branches of medicine. So surgery is one branch in medical. Okay, there are some other branches also there, just like ENT, we can say kidney specialist, okay, and physician. So there are so many other branches. So here plastic surgery is one branch. Susruta has knowledge not only in the surgery. Okay, he has knowledge in other branches also. Okay, yes, he was the first physician to advocate what is today known as the cesarean operation. So whatever the operations here now, we are it means our doctors are doing cesarean operation, but this cesarean operation has done earlier by Susruta only. So he was also an expert in removing urinary stones, okay, in the kidneys. We can so sometimes we can find stones, okay, so these type of stones also he can remove by this by his knowledge. Okay, so Susruta is an expert in removing urinary stones also, locating and treating fractures and doing eye operations for cataract. Okay, so he not only do cesarean, he can also done other medical fractures, medical things, that is urinary stones, fractures, and eye operations. He can also do that. His suggestions to give wine to patients about to be operated upon makes him also the father of anesthesia. So nowadays doctors are giving anesthesia to not feel the pain. Okay, but this type of anesthesia was given by Susruta in his period only. Okay, so he has given a mug of wine. We have seen that the traveler was given mug of wine. Okay, this mug of wine is similar to the anesthesia. Okay, so this Susruta has given this earlier year, some earlier years ago. Okay, so in his treatise, Susruta listed 101 types of instruments. His Samdamsa Yantras are the first forms of the modern surgeons, spring forceps and dissection and dressing forceps. So Susruta has a book, we called it as a Susruta Samhita. So in his book he has listed 101 types of instruments. Okay, instruments like we can see that instruments in the picture. Okay, so you can see here these are all the instruments these needs for a doctor to treat the patient and to do the surgery. Okay, so he has listed 101 types of instruments in his book. Okay, his Samdamsa Yantras are the first forms of the modern surgeons, spring forceps and dissections and dressing forceps. Yeah, these are all the instruments that was used by the modern surgeons. Okay, in fact, his system of naming surgical tools after the animals and birds they resembled in shape. For example, crocodile's forceps, hawks bill forceps is adapted even today. Okay, so he has given the names of these tools, of his surgical tools, tools by animals and birds. Okay, these are all the tools which are resemble, which it means which are similar to the birds and animals. So he has given names after that animals and birds. Okay, and nowadays crocodile forceps and hoxhill forceps is adapted. Okay, so Sushruta was also an excellent teacher. He told his pupil that one could become a good physician only if one know both theory and practice. He advised his pupils to use carcasses and models for practice before surgery. So sir, Sushruta is not only a surgeon, he is not only a doctor, he is also a teacher. He is an excellent teacher. He told his pupils that to become a good physician, you should know practical and theory. Then only you will become a good physician. Okay, to become a good physician, what do you need? You need practice and theory. These two knowledges you need to become a good physician. So, and he is also advising his pupil to use circuses and models for practice before surgery. Okay, so this is the story, children. You can see the instruments that were used by Sushruta in the picture. And this story was adapted from Scientists of India, published by Children's Book Trust, New Delhi. This is what the story, children. Okay, you listen to this story as many times as possible before coming to the class. Thank you, children.